65 today. We all know about it. It was on the radio this morning. But what you don't know, it's all on video tonight. And it may be on the HCV tomorrow night. You never know, do you? But anyway, before we start, as you can see, Jim Hughes has come up with the video. Put your hands together a bit, Jim. Now, everybody in the room is in this video. What we're going to do, we're going to leave the lights up for him to run the video, and you'll all be taken into part of it, whatever, right? And also, oh, this is for the people who haven't sang. There are no checks tonight, but what we have got is a nice buffet provided for everybody instead. All right? Right then, let's see if we can make a nice night for Tootsie. He's already made a nice night for us. Let's do him a favour. I sang this to Marty all about 1977, 79, whatever it is. Are you alright then?
Some kind of
choke on my reply. I'd rather greet you honestly than greet you with a lie. Who am I to judge you in what you say and do? I'm only just beginning to see the real you. And sometimes when we touch, all the honesty is too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I want to hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I want to hold you till the fear in me subsides. Romance and all its strategy, as I tangle with my pride, but through the insecurity, the tenderness survives. I'm just a lonely writer, still trapped within my truth. A hesitant prize fighter, still trapped within my youth. And sometimes when we touch, all the honesty is too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I want to hold you till I die, till we down and cry. I want to hold you till the fear in me subsides. Sometimes I'd like to break through and drive you to your knees. Sometimes I'd like to break through and hold you endlessly. Sometimes when we touch, all the honesty is too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I want to hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I want to hold you till the fear in me subsides. Thank you. Right then. Throughout the years, whenever Tracy's gone, we start off with this, but then come on, girl. We've always been with him. See, we talk when the echo's on, but get Georgie to a microphone. All right, Bert? There we are, then.
Oh. Oh!
So we've got to go now. Go on, Mama, to say. Well, one of her friends up here.
Show the world that she
ugly baby face. I'm too hot and jumping up. You come and start this stuffing. Baby face. I'm up in heaven when I'm in your fond embrace. I didn't need a child. Don't cry. That future train that takes me away from you. No words can tell how sad it makes me. Gives me dancing and then do it all over again. I'll wait for the mail. I never fail. If you don't get a letter, then you know I'm in jail.
Because all of you make me feel so young.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring has sprung. And when I see you grin, I'm just a happy individual. The moment that you speak, go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of dots running across the meadow. So young, you make me feel there's a song to be sung, bells to be rung in a wonderful world of young. And when I'm old and gray, I want to do the things I do. So, yeah. way this bloody lead is going, and I hope you move on, right, on the other way.
That's all I can wear. A million of money don't make me feel great. A sweet little honey, I'm happy and gay. I'm sitting on top, top of the world. Come on, you know it. Just rolling along. Just rolling along. I'm winning the blues, blues of the world. Singing a song, just singing a song. Don't have Louie, I just told the parson he can't get ready to call. Just like Humpty Dumpty, I'm ready to fall. For I'm sitting on top, top of the world, just rolling along, rolling
short thing then. All right? Only chance there's a nice buffet there. Help yourselves. All right? Don't be shy. Help yourselves.
Still there,
everyone.
Opera. Singing in the first half. Will you please give the rest of
I love you.
Tiger and Smith both like that. Right, and without the change now then, mix it all up then, hopefully they come up nice night. A gentleman come up with it, he give a song and then he give us a couple of stories. John Cobbler, please, come on. Come on, buddy. Love and change, a little bit of comedy. Now he may not give a set, but he isn't that bloody loser. This is a lovely way to spend an evening. Can't think of anything that I'd rather do. This is a lovely way to spend an evening. Can't think of anyone just as lovely as you. A casual stroll through the garden, a kiss by the lazy lagoon, catching the breath of moonlight. I'm in our favorite tune. This is a lovely way to spend an evening. I want to save all my nights and spend them with you. A casual stroll through the garden, a kiss by the lazy lagoon, catching the breath of moonlight, humming our favorite tune. This is a lovely way to spend an evening. I want to save all my nights and spend them with.
Flash on the telly before they come out tonight, Margaret Thatcher has been shot up the ass. Dennis Skinner says there'll be a further bulletin within the hour. You see Billy Morgan says here tonight, Bill? I had a meal out with him last week. I had place and chips. Place and chips, I'm sorry. I had cock of van. He didn't know what that was. He thought the cock of van was a bank up in the transit. And there's a trombone player that came in on that. Fella goes down the docks for a job as a fisherman. Goes up to the manager and he says, I heard you've got a vacancy for a fisherman. Start Monday at 8 o'clock, he said. Can I have a sub? You're a boat like every other guy. Two preachers were arguing outside the Conservative Club in Tyler. They couldn't agree which one of them was Jesus Christ. One kept saying he was Jesus Christ. The other kept saying he was Jesus Christ. This argument went on for about 20 minutes. When they noticed a fella coming out of the con club, so they called him over. They said, we'll settle this argument now, so they called this fella that came out of the con club. And they said to him, which one of us do you think is Jesus Christ? Not going to do, he said. How do you say that? Because I'm Jesus Christ, he said. How can you be Jesus Christ? We're both men of the cloth, he said. I can prove to you I'm Jesus Christ, he said. Come with me. So he took him back into the corn flip. And as he was going through the door, the fellow said to him, Jesus Christ, you're not back again, are you? This woman pulls up with a Rolls Royce outside James Howell's Cardiff, better known as the House of Fraser, in a Rolls Royce. She goes into the departmental store, which is the poshest in Wales. She calls the shop supervisor over. Could you tell me where the complaints department is? We haven't got one, you fat cow, he said. Anybody get any quinky phone calls yet? Next door to me come into me this morning and she said, do you get kinky phone calls? I said, no, I had one this morning. She said, what did he say? How would you like to have what I got in my right hand? He said to her, well, if all you got will fit into your right hand, it's not worth having. She said. I went into the dentist in Aberdare. I said to him, what can you do for yellow teeth? Wear a brown tie. There's a lot of these sex shops about now, isn't it? I went into a shop in Cardiff and she said, would you like a jar of this cream? I said, what are you for? She said, I said, well, she said, it improves your performance. Do I couldn't bend my fingers for a week. How many condoms in a tyre? 306. 60 in a good year. Joan Collins woke up one morning. She found an elephant next bed to her, lying next to her in the bed. So she said, hey, elephant, what are you doing in my bed, elephant? Oh, I brought you home from the party last night, she said. You had a lot to drink. Dear, I must have been tight. The young couple got married anyhow, and she was rather bashful, so she went up to the bed before him. She sat in my bed waiting for him to come along. When he came in, he started disrobing. He took off his socks, and she noticed his big toe was swollen up, you know. So she said, hey, Dad, she said, what's the matter with your big toe? He said, oh, he said, when I was a little boy, he said, I had tocilosis, he said. And he left me with my big toe all swollen up, he said. Good God, she said. Then he took his pants off. She noticed his knee was all swollen up. She said, Di, she said, what's the matter with your knee? She said, it's all swollen up. Oh, when I was in my teens, he said, I had pneumonia. And left me with my knee all swollen up. Oh, then he took everything off before getting into bed. Well, Dad, she said, when you was a little boy, you had tuberculosis. When you were in your teens, you had pneumonia. And looking at you from here, she said, you must have had diphtheria sometime too. two Jewish women were talking amongst each other. These two Jewish women were talking. Rachel, she said, Rachel. She said, how are you so grey up there, she said. And you're so dark down there. Down there, I have no worries, she said. We give our auntie and Clancy, Andy Blood, a parrot for Christmas. So I phoned her up to see how the parrot was the other day. And I said, auntie, how's the parrot? Great, she said. The meat simply fell off the bone. They're building a new factory down in Bridgend, you know, making condoms. And the first order they had in was from Russia for $500,000. But they made one specification. Everyone had to be 18 inches at least 18 inches. So the manager came on to the foreman and he said, did you complete that order for Usher? He said, yes. Did he make sure everyone was 18 inches? Yes, he said. I packed them all in the box, he said. Put them all in cartons, he said. And stamped them, he said, medium wheels, medium size. This woman had a large family in here. She had a large family, just like you was, Bill. And every Wednesday night was card night, you know. She wanted to get the kids in bed early on a Wednesday night because it was card night. So after the kids had been put into bed and they started playing cards, the little boy, the youngest of the boys, came out screaming, Mom! Mom! So she came out, left her card. What's the matter with him now? He said, the overcoat has fallen off the bed, Mom, he said. Now look here, she said. Next time you are, something falls off the bed like that, you come and tell me, Teddy, but say yesterday I did him. Don't shame me in front of all my friends, he said. So he went back to bed. But 2 hours later, he started again. Mom! Mom! What the hell's the matter now, she said. The sleeve has come off the eiderdown, he said. You'll never know just how much I love you.
Thank you. Same way you So it seems that we have met before and laughed before and loved before. But who knows where or when? It seems that we stood and talked like this before. So we looked at each other. Embrace me, I
Thomas, you're a tenor. Now we'll have another new voice in the club, so I got my father, Tom Thomas. And then up that lane we get on the nitty gritty.
One day.
somebody else you haven't seen, thank you very much, Sean Malfanas. And what happens is tonight, it always happens. I got a list of names that very long. When you come in earlier? Never mind then. New voice in the club, white member this time.
Yeah. true. Yes, I do. Indeed I do. You know I do. Give me what I cry for. No, I got that kind of kissing.
If Joslyn was bait, so was Crosby. Ronnie Evans is safe. Come on, boy. Come on, that's the variation. Come on. Let me know the losers. Somebody go down last a second and stay up with the driver back on the side of the wheel, right? Now we've been in Anyway, put your hands together, this gentleman. He's played there all night long for us. I think he's the best. Should be the best. How is it? Right then, Julia. You didn't go up. While you confer him there, I think Tutsy wants to say a few words or two. Are you still standing there, Tuts? All right then.
Gentlemen, I want to tell you this, you had a wonderful evening, I know you all are. I'll be quite honest, I could bloody cry because I get that way, you know, because you've all appreciated it, you come up here and you've got me a good birthday. I would like to thank the club for putting the buffet on. I thank you all, and God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just impossible. Can I hold you closer to me and not feel you going through me. Split the seconds that I never think of you. Oh, how impossible. Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, could I ever want for more? It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you have just impossible. Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, could I ever want for more? It's just impossible. Shall you ask me for the world? Somehow I get it. I would sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love is just impossible.
Put it on here for everybody who's going to be right and tell you the rest of you. First of all, I didn't go to my office like that. And then that's... Right. I'm only going to say one word now then. Swansea.
The stories of old, on the edged in gold. I shall find peace of mind when I look at the wisdom of all the ages are here in my mother's bone. There's a book that my mother gave me that I read when the long day is through, and the stories of old on the leaves etched in gold guide me whatever I do. I know in its troubled pages I shall find peace of mind when I look on the wisdom of all of the ages are here in my mother's
Come let me.
escapade. Well, I'm very sure of the thing.
First, I would like to thank you 100% from the bottom of my heart for coming here tonight. I said it before, I love entertainment. I've tried hard to get different acts here every month, but there you are. What they say, that's so good.
When the red red robin goes bawa bawa and when he keeps bawing his bawing bawing his own sweet song, oh wake up, you sleepyhead, wake up, get out of your cheer up, the sun is at the lake, love, laugh me happy, when I'm feeble to then we'll try to talk.
I
Don't forget, hopefully we'll be back last Wednesday for February.